This is the popular television and motion picture star, gorgeous Angie Dickinson.
Thank you. This is my partner, Kathleen Holzimer, from Los Angeles.
This is the gifted comedian and bright nightclub and television star, Frank Gorshin.
Hi, this is my partner, Daryl Meyer, from Bellflower, California. We're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Hello, Angie.
Hi, Alan.
Hello, Frank.
Hi, Alan.
Angie, what's this movie you're making with Glenn Ford?
Glenn Ford. I'm back in a Western. I haven't done a Western movie in ages.
Yeah? What's it called?
At the moment, it's called Pistolero, but I hear rumors it's going to be changed. I don't know why.
Pistolero?
Pistolero.
Well, I can see why.
If they see my reaction to it, they'll have to change
Pistolero.
It.
Pistolero. I hope they change it, but it's a good movie,
I'm sure. Very good. I'm wonderful at it.
You are? Well, I'm sure you are.
No, it's going to be terrific, I think.
Yeah, with Glenn Ford.
Yes, I have never done a show with him, and he's a wonderful man. I like him very
good.
Much.
Good. That's nice to hear. Kathy Holzimer. Let's see, do you have any hobbies, Kathy?
Oh, yes, I have lots of hobbies, but I think the most important are probably snow skiing and dancing.
Well, good. Those are good hobbies. Young man, we all know you as one of the great impressionists of all times, but you know we also should know and tell our friends that you're one of the great young actors of our time.
Oh, thanks, Alan.
You've got wonderful reviews out here for your performance in What Makes Sammy Run.
Great reviews.
Now, we'd like to know, are you going to do a Broadway show?
I think so. I wish at this point I could say definitely, you know, and
but you would if the right one
came? Yeah, if the right one was there, and there is one pending right now. I don't know if it's going to happen or not, but I'd love to do a play.
Would you like to see him in a Broadway show?
It's called Pistolero.
It's called Pistolero. Well, whatever it's called, if you do it, we wish you well, because, boy, I think you'll be a great actor.
Thanks, Alan.
We're looking good luck, and I'm glad you're playing Password with us. Daryl Meyer, let's see. You have any plans for that money you won yesterday, young man?
Yes, I do. I have three boys, 2, 3, and 4, and a little girl I expect for Christmas.
Oh, well, good. Good luck. That's a nice Christmas present.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see what we can do with more money, maybe, for all of you. We'll play Password in just a moment right now. We're going to pick up a game that we started yesterday. The score stands, and let me give you the correct score, because I think we left with an incorrect one yesterday. The score stands correctly at 17 for the men. The ladies we won't discuss. All right. There you go, ladies. You can start with the 10-pointer there. And as they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is germ.
10 points, Angie.
Bug.
Beetle?
Bug beetle. Well, 9 points. Frank, we'll give you the game.
Bacteria. Germ.
Yes! Daryl, there's another $100 for that baby.
Yeah.
Some new shoes.
Right.
Let's see what you do for the lightning round now. Ready, Frank?
Yeah.
1 minute. Here's the first word. Let's go.
Talk.
Speak.
Lips.
Mouth.
Yes.
Fish.
Swim.
Kind.
Goldfish?
Shark?
Fish.
Whale?
No.
Stout?
Fat?
Fish? Oh, go pass it. Friend?
Full.
Slang.
Buddy?
Buddy.
Chum?
Guy.
Fellow?
My
friend?
Short.
Chum?
Next word.
It.
Next word. Okay. Try the next word. Try the next one.
Next one. Ever.
Always.
Yeah!
Trout
was the kind of thing. Buddy, pal.
Pal.
Champ. Well, we didn't have much time on the champ. Daryl, you have, though.
Could I have said champion?
Sorry.
No, you couldn't say champion. But $500, Daryl, will be a big help around Christmas, right? There you go. Daryl Meyer has $500. Kathy Holzimer has have a fine gift. Thank you both, and good luck to you both. We'll return in a moment, right after this thing.
Yes.
All right, here are two brand new password players.
Angie Dickinson, meet your new partner from Marina Del Rey, California, Wayne Jonathan. Frank Gorshin, meet your new partner from McAllen, Texas, Dorothy Meacham.
Yeah, hello, Dorothy. Wayne, what occupies your time?
I sell pianos here in Los Angeles.
Well, nice to have you here. From McAllen, Texas, down in the valley. I know McAllen. Why do you enjoy spending your time, Dorothy?
Oh, I have a family. I have a little girl, 5, and twin boys, 3 years old.
Well, congratulations. Twins. You've got good partners here, too. Let's play password, shall we? Here we go. Angie Dickinson, Frank Gorshin. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is microphone.
10 points, Angie. That's a girl. Just one word clues. Just give him a clue. No gestures.
None?
None at all. Look at him.
Speaker.
Orator?
Speaker, orator. Thank you, Angie. 9 points, Frank. Be a good boy.
Amplifier.
Microphone.
Yes!
I looked at it for 4.5 seconds.
Yeah, it would have been easy to point, but they didn't, and I want to thank you. Okay. Wayne, there you go with the word. Dorothy, same word. Friends.
The password is factory.
10 points, Wayne. Angie.
Building.
Edifice.
Building edifice. 9 points, Dorothy.
Manufacturing.
Making?
Making. 8 points, Wayne.
Plant.
Factory.
Yes.
I was going to say construction.
You thought he was going for the verb.
The verb building, yes.
Yeah. Well, that's one of the tricks of this game. Oh. Whether you want the verb or the noun.
The password is Ehrman.
Good. Frank, 10 points, give you 19.
Let's see, I hate to give the first one. Hmm.
Well, you can get it.
Fur.
Fur.
Mink.
Mink. No, 9 points, Angie.
White.
White.
Sable?
White sable.
Oh.
I have never seen white sable. There may be 8 points. There may be white sable, but I bet he hasn't showed it to me yet. 8 points.
White.
White.
Fox?
White fox. Now, I've seen white fox, yes.
Yeah,
but that isn't what we're looking for. 7 points, Angie.
Expensive.
Ehrman.
I couldn't think of the other two before. I couldn't think
of the All right. Okay, Dorothy, Wayne, friends.
The password.
I wasn't sure it was white myself, to tell you the
stuff.
Truth.
Dorothy, 10 points. Give you 19.
Filling.
Filling.
Five seconds.
Stuffing.
Right. What did you say?
Stuffing.
You've given me roughly a form of the word, roughly a form of the word, Frank. You have one chance to give me the precise word, and good luck.
Stuff.
Yeah! Gary Martin's joke. He was going to say ing, he said. That's Gary Martin's joke. Can't use that. 19 to 15. All right. Angie, you can win on this. Frank, you can win on this. But you've got to do it in the first one, Angie. As they look at it.
The password is conceal.
All right, Angie. 10 points. Give you the game.
Hide.
Conceal?
Yeah! hit it on the 10-pointer with 15 points. That's good. That's playing the game. Wayne, you were thinking then, and you won $100 by so thinking. Now you can play the lightning round and win $250 if you both think quickly. Within 1 minute, as a matter of fact. Here's the first word. Go.
Fish.
Trout.
Another.
Salmon.
Fiddle.
Cat.
No. Halibut.
Haddock.
Oh dear.
Better go to the next word. You may never think of that fish.
Yes.
Spool. Thread.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Sour.
Granules.
Sugar.
Yes.
Tool.
Hammer.
Unscrew.
Screwdriver.
You don't know. Scissors.
Cut.
No.
Better go to the next word.
No, not yet. Really?
All right, go on.
All right. Daughter.
Son.
Yes.
Can I go back?
No. You had to go because the time was running. Bass. Pliers was the unscrew.
You can unscrew something with pliers if you have to get around it and undo it.
Well, it's a woman's idea, I guess.
I've never heard of an unscrewing machine.
I never. All right. We won't pursue that. $250 for Wayne Jonathan. Dorothy Meeks from McAllen, Texas, a lovely town. You may still win some money. Wayne, you may win more. Will you change partners? We'll play your second game. You're a great mechanic, I must say. I hope that Bert is a better mechanic. We'll return in a moment right after this.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're playing Password this week with a lovely wife of a fine musician, composer, conductor, Mr. Bert Bacharach's lovely wife, the actress Angie Dickinson here. But a good password player. And the Riddler himself, no less, Frank Gorshin. And Wayne Jonathan and Dorothy Meacham. We have the ladies now competing against the gentlemen, so let's get going here as I give the word to Frank Gorshin, Angie Dickinson, friends at home, as they look at it.
The password is lubricate.
Okay, Frank, see if you can get Wayne to say that word for 10 points.
Oil.
Gasoline?
Oil gasoline. 9 points, Angie.
Car.
Grease?
Grease. 8 points, Frank.
Oil.
Lubricate?
Yeah. Dorothy? Wayne, friends.
The password is obey.
10 points, Dorothy.
Mind.
Brain.
Brain. 9 points, Wayne.
Behave.
Five seconds, Frank.
Think.
Think. 8 points, Dorothy.
Child.
Five seconds, Angie.
Ooh. Behavior.
No, 7 points, Wayne.
Oh.
Five seconds.
Honor.
Obey.
Yes.
I realized that mind meant to mind.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Mind, like obey, is to a child. All right, Angie and Frank, you have 15 points over here, men, as they look at it.
The password is deadline.
10 points, Angie.
Newspaper.
Clipping?
Clipping. 9 points, Frank.
Limit.
Deadline?
Yes. Wow, look at that, ladies. 24 points for the men, so watch it. We'll return in a moment right now. The men only need 1 point, Dorothy, so watch out. Wayne, good luck.
The password is guest.
10 points, Dorothy.
Dinner.
Banquet.
Dinner banquet. 9 points. Wayne will give you the game.
Visitor.
Hmm. 5 seconds. Frank.
Date.
Date. 8 points. Dorothy, you're still in the running.
Friend.
Guest.
Yes.
Hold
Frank.
Them off.
Yep, you can hold them off if you keep going like that, but they're going to start this time.
The password is biography.
10 points, Frank. Give me the game.
Yeah.
5 seconds. This afternoon, Frank.
No, that's all right. Let them give the first.
No, no.
Well, that's shitty. How many seconds have I got now?
You've passed it. There you go.
Self.
Ego?
Self-ego. 9 points. Angie will give you 17.
Book.
Biography.
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Yes! Right.
You said biography first. You were right the first time. Now look what happened. 17 to 24. Either team can win. All right. The ladies are creeping up from behind. Wayne, you can win on that. Dorothy, you can win on that as they look at it.
The password is eclipse.
All right, Wayne, 10 points. Give me the game.
Solar
system.
Solar system. 9 points. Give me the game, Dorothy. Dorothy.
Shadow.
Five seconds, Angie. There goes your time.
Solar planet.
No. 8 points. Give me the game, Wayne.
Moon.
Sun.
No. 7 points. Give it 24, Dorothy. Tie the score.
Blackout.
Eclipse.
Eclipse. Tie the score. 24 to 24. Either team can win. Frank, there's the word. Angie, there's the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is nothing.
10 points. Give me the game, Frank.
Everything.
Nothing.
Oh!
Good. Let's go right now. 1 minute.
1 minute. First word. Go.
City.
Town.
Yes.
Plant.
Animal.
Ground.
So.
Below.
Dig?
Plant.
Germ?
No, earth.
Worm?
No, pass it up. Jelly?
Fish?
Jelly?
Jelly?
Preserve? Preserves.
Preserves.
Syrup.
Jelly.
Better go to the next word. You only have 10
Butter.
Seconds. Try the next word.
Odor.
Try the next
aroma.
Word.
Aroma, I mean. Aroma.
Try the next
Sand.
Word.
Burn.
Jelly jam. Jelly jam. We'll return in a moment, but right now, let's watch this. Well, I must say, Dorothy and Wayne, you played a very exciting game. It went right down to the wire, and your husband will be very proud of you, Dorothy. You can't win every game you play, but if you play a good game, that's all that really matters.
It was fun.
And I must say, McAllen is a beautiful town, right?
Oh, it is.
And we talked about McAllen, and that'll make everybody happy at home, won't it?
Yes.
All right, Wayne, congratulations. You won $400, Wayne, and that should make everybody happy. And Marina Del Rey, California, will expect you back tomorrow, Frank.
Mm-hmm. I'll be back.
All right. And you'll be back tomorrow, Angie?
Oh, yes.
We would like to see you tomorrow, of course. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is needs. Take an interest in your local public school system, won't you? Do what you can to make them equal to the needs of the times. So long. See you tomorrow.
Do you, Ashley, promise to reveal which part of Joe's body looks most like a woman's?
I do.
Do you, Joe, promise to tell us the weirdest place you two ever made whoopee?
I do.
I now pronounce you newlywed game contestants. You may now diss the bride.
Husbands and wives share the times of their lives. The Newlywed Game is back, hosted by Carney Wilson, weeknights at 6 p.m., 5 Central.
It's a great institution.